And this witness said that he saw that something evil flew in.
If they are in constant communication with these demons, or even if they conjure them up, is it possible they do with their rituals and things like that?